Hi, lovelies. It's me, Simply Sherry, making home and entertaining simple. If you follow me here on YouTube, you may have seen that there was a leaky toilet in our guest bath here on the first floor, and it went to different areas, pretty much half of the first floor, which includes the laundry room. So we have new flooring there, new drywall, new paint, and a new door. We also ended up getting a new washer and dryer in the clearance section of the Sears outlet. And that's because we are giving our old washer and dryer to our son, who is in college. He lives in a house and they don't have one. So we're giving that to him, and let's take a tour. As you can see, here is the new washer and dryer. You can see that there are some scratches here. I haven't tried to take that out yet. He said to try to use toothpaste, but that was one of the main reasons they put it on clearance. One, it was already open from the box, and then it had those scratches. So we pretty much saved about $500 on this set. It is tile that looks like wood, and these are 8 inches by 36 inches. I'm not sure where the flooring company got it from, but basically insurance paid for the flooring, which is fantastic. And the walls got wet, so they had to cut up to here, 2 feet up. So that's all new drywall and paint. And this used to be the white regular paint, but I had them painted the miner's dust from Dunn Edwards, which is the same color that I have throughout the house. They also had to texture the wall. There was nothing wrong necessarily with the doors, but they had to take out the door jams because they got wet, and they got new hardware. This is the same hardware, but they had to get new doors because it was actually cheaper to get new doors than trying to retrofit the hinges on the old doors. I've had this hamper stand for a while. These are from Target, so they were the perfect size. And I love that they are square because they fit in this rectangle. I got this wire shelving, I think from Lowe's or Home Depot. The lamp itself and the lampshade are from Target, where you know you can mix and match. And I just wanted that here in the corner to add a little bit more lighting when we are doing laundry, especially at night. I could add more shelving here if I wanted more storage. These baskets are from Target, and you can see I got 4 of them. And then this one here on the far right is for trash, like the lint. These are disposable gloves, and I've had that for years. Here are my overflow Ziploc, overflow napkins. And these are all just paper products from Costco that are overflow. And you can see I can have more stuff there. It's a Kenmore, the Series 700S, and I love it. It's got different sounds. This is a glass top, and you can see it's pretty deep there. I wanted a white washer dryer, but my husband wanted this kind of gray metallic, and I actually really love it. On top of the dryer, I just have this big glass jar, which I have filled with the pods. This is the Kirkland brand from Costco. Here are just some clothespins I bought like when we were in Denver a few years back, and I wanted to use it as decoration. Here are some dryer balls, some soap nuts, and then extra clothespins there if I ever want to make this a bigger jar and add more clothespins. This placemat is from the Project 62 at Target. I love it. It also has a glass door, and this thing is huge. Like, this goes way. Look, I have to kind of lean in to touch the back. Here to the right, I have my Dyson vacuum. You guys, I love this. I'm going to do a review of this one time. It's the Dyson V6 Animal. I'm going to ask the guy who needs to still fix the bathroom to put this up on the wall. It hangs, and you just put it there, and it's a great way to store that. And then I got this clock from Target. On top, I have these baskets. I got those from Home Goods a while back. Here are the vacuum accessories for the Dyson. And then here are just overflow paper towels from Costco. So I wanted to show you what the basket looks like, so you see how the 4 paper towels can fit in there. And then since they painted the wall, I decided to finally paint these cabinets. They were just like, you know, like that cork board look, unfinished. And I thought this was only going to take me a couple hours. It actually took a couple days, probably about 3 coats of paint. But this was all like cork board material. So now I painted everything white, even white up there. And you can kind of see that I've used risers to organize more in here. This is liquid laundry detergent because this is almost gone. And then I decided to get these. Probably next time I'll try to find ones that are white or clear. Then I have overflow dish liquid there. I got this from Target. This is the Nate Berkus brand for Target. And you can see it was on clearance for $3.74. I'll be taking that tag off, but I wanted to keep that there just to show you the price. And then I just keep the cup here. And this is to catch any drips. I used to have a little tray from the Dollar Tree here, but I just wanted something a little bit prettier there, especially gold to match the clock. And then here are more baskets from Target. Here is just overflow pocket tissues and then some dryer sheets. This came with the new dryer, so just kept that there. Fabric shaver, lint roller. And then these are Shout Wipe and Go because I can always use these when I travel. These fit perfectly under those risers. In every bathroom, I have those toilet paper holders that I fill up, and then anything overflow I put here. There's enough space here for 1, 2, 3, and then another row in front. So that's like 6 times 1, 2, 3. So 6 times 3 is 18. 18 rolls of toilet paper can fit here as far as overflow. Kleenex, these are also from Costco, and then some more paper towels. So here it fits 4, and then another 4, so that's 12. And here's just a magazine rack from the Martha Stewart brand from Staples. And then here I have the overflow bars of soap. So you can see I have nothing on these walls I used to, but decided to try something a little bit different this time as far as the decor, meaning not really having any decor. And then behind the door, I keep more stuff there, and it's nice because it is covered. You can't see it when the door is open. I have a broom holder here and an over the door shoe holder. So here I just have extra like cling wrap, wax paper. I do have some more Ziploc here. Like example, this long bag won't fit on the baskets there on the shelf. And then I have more overflow Ziploc here, cleaning supplies here. Here are some crock pot covers, and then some more covers. Actually, I think these are from the Dollar Tree, and I had those and then I picked these up. So you can put items for laundry here or other overflow items. And then this is grout cleaner, and then this is grout refresh. I love this product, and it just makes the grout look whiter and brighter. So this is our updated laundry room. I love how everything has come together, that it's simple and functional at the same time for doing laundry, taking in overflow items from Costco, and storing our mops and brooms. If you're new to my channel, please hit the subscribe button. I will be showing updates of the other rooms that have been repaired and that I've redecorated. Let me know any tips or tricks for what you store in your laundry room. And I will see you in the next one. Bye. I'm waiting long for you. So be my princess for life.